Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do a reading for Pisces. This is for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. And this is for August, okay? This is for August. So let's just see what comes up. What do we have for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus for August? We had one fallout. It is a V. Victory. Victory in some endeavor. So there's something that you are going to be victorious in. Oh, we got a, marriage has something to do with marriage or commitment or bond. Oh, they just to keep a falling right out. We got three more and that is enough. I forgot to put my lotion on. November. So something to do with the month of November. Maybe you're getting married in November. You met somebody in November or something to do with November. We have a wall, which is a misunderstanding here. So we have a misunderstanding. Somebody is headed towards marriage. Now, it could be you. It could be the person that you're asking about. So just keep that in mind. This could also be for the cross watcher. It could be you, though. Hat. You will be playing a different role. So you're going to be playing a different role. Fortunately, I have to put my lotion on. I have to. My hands are dry. And they're really dry, so I can't not have my lotion, so it's just the way it goes. Anyhow, and I think it happened before with you, so anyhow, it's all about being soft, I guess. I gotta be. Anyhow, what do we got? What do we got? What do we have for Pisces? What do we have for Pisces for August? You will be playing a different role. There's some sort of challenge with that wall. November is very prominent. There's going to be a victory here. Somebody may be headed towards marriage, whether it's you or somebody that you're dealing with. What do we have for Pisces? 888. The time is now. The time is now. So right now, it's time to do something. Something is happening now, changing right now. Eight, so right now. Ooh, we got some karma here. So there's some sort of karma. There's a rebalancing of the scales. There could be a karmic ending here when you get karma. This is like being held accountable. Somebody's being held accountable. A decision is being made. Right now, there's a change that it, or there's a rebalancing happening right now. Whatever's happening, everything is going to turn out as it should. Somebody's getting their karma. Some of you are dealing with a Scorpio, and I saw that. I saw that someplace else too. Oh, November, in the November card. So some of you are dealing with a Scorpio. Let's get one more. Oh. We have a skilled player here. So somebody is very skilled at playing. Okay, we have a skilled player here. So maybe the skilled player is getting karma. Somebody's playing. Okay, somebody is playing. Poker face. You're dealing with somebody that is very skilled at what they do. They're hiding something. I mean, look at this. I mean, that is a very cunning individual. We have a very cunning, clever individual here. What do we have for Pisces? You will be playing a different role. Soul solitude. Some of you may be becoming single if you're in a partnership or you're doing some soul searching during this time. Your soul needs attention. There are moments when it's important to get away, just not from the noise of the outside world, but to find a place where your soul can experience peace and quiet, a place for soul solitude. This is a time to pause, a time to reflect, and a time for you. So some, it's like hermit, right? It's like hermit mode. You may need a time out from the world to I put it right underneath that skilled player, so I'm not sure if you need to think about something. You need a timeout. You need to reflect. You need to realize your goals. Re-identify yourself. Do some soul searching. All right. There could be a discussion of marriage. Maybe you're not sure you want that. The Hermit is independent. It's a very independent energy. What do we have for Pisces? Let go of control issues. Allow this situation to unfold naturally. So something is probably happening that you need to just allow. Don't fight it. Allow something to, whatever's happening, don't try to control it. Let it happen. Just let it happen. So what deck am I going to use? And this one. What do we have for Pisces? Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. There's definitely a rebalancing. You know, when you think about the scales, or you think about karma, there's always two sides. There's a winner and a loser here. So that, you know, like a plaintiff and a defendant. Okay, somebody wins, somebody loses. Okay, so there is a balancing, a rebalancing of the scale. Somebody's going to get bad karma. Somebody's going to get good karma. It's just the way it is. There's consequences for actions. So there's some sort of rebalancing that is happening during this time, and there's going to be a winner and a loser. Some of you are dealing with a Scorpio. Ah, the Moon reverse. That is a reality check. Somebody's about to get a reality check. Something that has been hidden is going to be revealed. I don't know if this is a nightmare. It feels like there could be nightmares. I don't know if you're involved in some sort of nightmare. Two of Swords reverse is something being exposed, coming out. Something is about to be exposed. Something that has been hidden is going to be exposed. There's karma and justice. That's like the laws of karma see straight through every situation. There's definitely some truth that is there, or some information or something that has been hidden that is going to be exposed soon, like at the beginning of the month. Soon, very, very soon. It may sting. Because a scorpion stings. You could be dealing with a very skilled player. Now, this could go vice versa. So if you're the cross watcher, this could be your Pisces that's doing this. I'm not sure. But if you're the Pisces, it could be your person that is doing this. Or somebody that you live with. I need to have a drink. Five of Pentacles reversed. So the Five of Pentacles reversed is, I don't know if there's some financial problems here. I don't know why my throat is getting all scratchy. There's some sort of miscommunication because when your throat messes up, that's your throat chakra. So there's some sort of lack of communication. Somebody may be hiding some communication. There's some sort of communication that is needed. Now we have the Hangman in reversed on the bottom. This is also your energy. The Moon is your energy as well. So you're definitely showing up here. Some of you could be dealing with the law. You could be dealing, there could be news of legalities. You could be dealing with a Libra. You could be dealing with a Scorpio. You could be dealing with another Pisces or a Cancer. There's some sort of financial struggle here, and there's a struggle to change. We have somebody here that has an extremely big ego, refusing to change, struggling to let go, refusing to see something from a new perspective, wasting time, missing an opportunity. Somebody is missing an opportunity. They are not very enlightened. They need to wake up. Somebody needs to wake up. Refusing to go in. Somebody is refusing to go in and make changes. We got somebody here that will not change. No, they're unwilling to change. Unwilling to change their mind. And this is somebody that will never change. Sun. From darkness to light. There's some light that is going to be shed on a dark situation. Hermit reversed. Page of Cups. Six of Swords reversed, refusing to take a new approach. We have somebody here that is stagnant. They're stuck. They are in a dark place. But there's some sort of light here. There's light being shed. There's going towards the light, coming out of a dark place. Ten of Wands reversed. And Nine of Pentacles reversed. We have somebody here that needs to take action. They need to find their discipline. They may want to be single, or they don't want to be single, but they're in some, it feels like there's a need to take action right now. You need to think about your future, focus on your future. I mean, the middle card is the Hermit reversed. That is feeling loneliness. There's loneliness here, probably due to disillusionment. That's interesting. I gotta keep fixing that light, because there's something about the light. This is like seeing the light. There's some sort of light bulb moment or something, and there is, because we have the sun underneath the moon reversed. So there is some sort of coming out of the darkness. If you've been in the dark about something, you're not gonna be in the dark much longer. Okay, you're not gonna be. We have the Ten of Swords. This is the death of a situation. It's a death, right? It's the end. This is betrayal, painful betrayal. I wonder if somebody has been betrayed, stabbed right in the back. You know, the ultimate. It feels like it's the ultimate betrayal. I'm not sure what it is, but this is the death of a situation. It is. This could be a physical collapse. I wonder if we have a physical or mental collapse here. We have relationship problems here with the Five of Pentacles. Maybe there's money issues, fighting over money. Somebody has also been in denial. They've been in denial about the truth. Just maybe in fantasy, you know, choosing not to see the truth. But we definitely have a light bulb. Light is going to be shed. We have a light bulb moment here. I feel like we have somebody here that is, it's like their intuition is telling them that something is off, that something is being done behind the scenes, and there's been some sort of ignoring it. I feel like you're going to get the clarity that you need, that's going to tell you the truth, okay? Some sort of truth is coming out. It is. Ten of Wands reversed. That's letting go of something that has been weighing you down. Some of you are becoming single. The Hermit, the Nine of Pentacles, both reversed. It's like, I don't really want to be single, but maybe you're holding on to something for all the wrong reasons. There's trouble. There is trouble. We got trouble in paradise. Six of Swords reversed underneath the sun. So there is trouble in paradise. There is. I feel like there's somebody that is hiding something. And maybe, I don't know if it has to do with a contract, because justice or the scales is about contracts, you know, or there's financial issues. They're hiding something. Maybe they're doing something with money, you know, or there's money problems, or there's a relationship that is struggling because of money. You're going to be receiving some news. You are going to be receiving some news. Somebody may be following their heart in a new direction. I feel like for some of you, if you've been single, this is completely different. If you have been alone, we have a Hermit in reverse. You've been alone, or you've been lonely. And even if, I mean, I hate to say this, but even, I don't know if you're in a partnership or what, there could be a separation here, you know, that leads to developing with somebody new, because I have the Sun, the Hermit reverse, and the Page of Cups. This is a flirting. It's an admirer. It's a new love. It's curious love. Coming out of loneliness. Some of you may be receiving some sort of emotional support or some sort of message from somebody that is younger than you that makes you happy, that helps you to heal. I don't know if you've been in a really dark place where you've been lonely or you've been alone or you've been secluded. There's somebody here that is going to be expressing feelings towards you. They're going to be helping you. They're going to be supporting you. They're going to be helping you to heal. I feel like you have a healing energy around you that is going to be helping you to heal from some sort of ending. I don't know if you're experiencing an ending here. Could be a child. Maybe there's a child that is going to be supporting you. Five of Pentacles reversed in the future. This is major ruin of some sort, financial problems. There's some sort of extreme financial hardship here. May have something to do with a child. I don't know if you've been struggling with a choice in between a child and a partner. The Two of Swords reverse. I don't know if there's been a child and a partner, you know, that you've been struggling with that has been causing chaos in a partnership. That's going to come to an end. It is going to come to an end. I feel like we have somebody here that is being released with the Ten of Wands, freedom. Ten of Wands reversed, freedom. You may be set free. Maybe you're going to be set free from some sort of partnership that you have been trapped in. You know, the Two of Swords reversed. Maybe you're going to be set free. Anyhow, I do believe that you do have somebody around you that is, I feel like this person is much younger than you. That, I don't know if it's your child, it could be your child. I feel like there is somebody around you that is going to be, I don't know if this person's giving you the information that you need, or they're giving you support, or whatnot. Nine of Pentacles reversed. You must take action. You need discipline. You need your discipline. You need to know your value. You need to know your worth. Self-love is needed. You need to focus on yourself. Maybe you really need to focus on yourself. The Hermit reversed, the Nine of Pentacles reversed, and this soul solitude. Some of you are going your own way. Maybe you're deciding, because a decision is being made with the Two of Swords. Maybe you're deciding, or justice is deciding, or another person is deciding. I feel like there's going to be a separation here. This is a painful ending of some sort. I think that you've been in a situation where there's been a lot of trouble. You know, the Six of Swords reversed, that's rocky, that's rough. Okay, it's been rough. But I feel like you're going to be released. You're going to be released from this situation. You're going to be playing a different role. You are. You're moving. I feel like some of you are moving, or there's a change. There could be a change on the home front. We have a very skilled player here that, you know, I don't know if this person has stung you or what's going on. Hermit reverse, reconnecting. Somebody may be reconnecting with a past love. The Hermit reverse next to the Page of Cups, or reconnecting with somebody that they missed an opportunity with. You do have some sort of clarity that is coming. If you've been in the dark, or you've been in a very dark, troubled situation, it is coming to an end. It is coming to an end, okay? It definitely is. You're gonna feel relief. You are. Whatever this is, whatever, it's relief. It's like, whew. It's like, whew. That's how I feel. I feel like there's somebody, help is arriving as well. I feel like there's some help here. Somebody's coming to help you. A Feels like it's another water sign. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Scorpio in particular. Could also be a Leo or a Virgo. High Priestess. We have a healer here. We definitely have a healer. I'm not sure if you're dealing with somebody that is very spiritual. You know, this could be a tarot reader, an empath, medium, a psychic. Going within. You're definitely going to need to go within and focus on yourself. The High Priestess is a very mysterious energy, okay? It's somebody that is very mysterious, very alluring. We have a child here, or somebody that is childlike, or that is very free-spirited, that has some sort of information for you. Somebody may be falling in love with a person that is on their level, that is on their spiritual level. You know, there's a spiritual person here that is, has some sort of secret, maybe a secret affair next to that Page of Cups. Somebody is keeping a secret. Oh, we have the Queen of Pentacles here. Queen of Pentacles, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. This is a businesswoman. This is somebody that is has a solid, stable offer in their hands. This is a homemaker, right? This is also abundant. I feel like you're going to be, this is a gift. It's a gift. You're receiving some sort of gift. You should consider it a gift. You're gonna, whatever you have is yours, okay? It's yours. You don't have to give it away. I'm not sure what is going on here. It feels like you need to hold on. You need to hold on to your hat. You need to hold on to your money. And I think that's what you're gonna be focusing on. I feel like you're gonna be focusing on your money. You're gonna be focusing on yourself. You're going to be receiving a message. Maybe it's from your intuition about something. Sorry, that has to do with money. There could be a decrease in money. You know, I wonder if somebody is leaving your life and they're taking the money with them. You know, maybe somebody has deceived your bank account or something like that. There's something to do with money here where there's trouble with money. Money trouble. You could be dealing with another female, a feminine energy who I mean, this one's stable. The Queen of Pentacles is stable, solid, secure, financially set. Holding on to the money, taking the money. Somebody, something about money. Huge. This Ace of Pentacles is huge. Somebody is taking something of value. They're taking it. This is nurturing a new opportunity that is solid. Somebody is nurturing a new opportunity that is solid, stable, and real. Going to be giving the opportunity to somebody. I mean, the Queen of Pentacles is an individual that is very generous, very motherly. So I'm not sure if we have a mother here that is going to be receiving some sort of gift. Maybe it's from a child. You don't have to worry about your money. I think that you are worried about your money. I feel like there's financial hardship here and that you're really worried. Maybe you're really worried about your money. I feel like you don't have to worry about your money because there's somebody who's going to take care of you. control issues. Allow the situation to unfold naturally. If it's not meant for you, let it go. Something is going to be exposed. Somebody's been keeping secrets. They've been hiding something, and a secret is about to be revealed. And it's going to affect your financial flow. But there's karma here. So there's always two sides. If it's not meant for you, let it go. There is karma. Somebody's going to be experiencing a financial setback, and they are. They are, and it's because it's not meant for them. It's not, you shouldn't be holding on to something that isn't yours, that or it isn't meant for you. And that could go for the cross watcher. Trouble. There's troubled waters ahead. There is. There is some trouble, you know. It feels like there's a loss of money here. Reverse, coming out of hiding. Something that has been hidden is going to be revealed, and positive light is going to be shed on a situation which changes your circumstances. You're going to need to go within and, you know, think about what is the best course of action to take, because karma is real. What goes around comes around with that 888. One more card. The World. Major completion of a cycle. There's a completion of a cycle here. You have been working on something, or you've been in some sort of phase. It's been for a while. Okay, you've been doing this for a while. This has been something that has taught you some lessons, taught you some life lessons. That phase of your life is over. It's time. It's time for a new life. It's time for you to travel. It's time for you to go. It's time for you to move on. It's time for you to focus on the future and leave it all behind. This is the end of a cycle where you had something to learn. And I think it has to do with money. This is a major completion of a cycle. So there is something big that is ending. That project or that phase of your life is completely over. You may have gained some spiritual wisdom through whatever has happened. I feel like there's freedom here as well. Some of you may be choosing to be single now. You're going to focus on yourself. I'm just going to focus on myself. And maybe you don't make the choice. Maybe somebody else does. Maybe it's the laws of karma that make that choice. Maybe it's just time. 888 is the time. The time is now. Could have something to do with August 8th. I'm not sure. Anyhow, somebody is ending a very prominent cycle in their life. And choosing to go within and reflect and re-identify and do soul searching. I feel like this is a month where there's going to be a sudden change. With the Two of Swords reversed, with the Two of Wands reversed, at the spur of the moment, things could change very, very suddenly. I feel like you're headed down a new path. You're headed down a new doorway. There could be an upcoming get together, or you know that you could be attending a get together in the near future. Maybe it's a marriage, could be a funeral, could be an anniversary party or something. Maybe you're going to be celebrating your new life. Maybe you're going to be celebrating your freedom. There's freedom here. There is. Ten of Wands reversed, the World card, a lot of independence, happiness. Happiness here, happiness because, I don't think it's happy at first. I don't. Anyway, Pisces, I do see a major completion of a cycle. Some of you are going to be traveling in a new. So, as you saw, that ended. So, when that happens, there's going to be a sudden ending. There is. Time's up. This ending leads to a new beginning. Good luck.